It's with a band, a great band called the Mescaleros. It's already been almost 10 years in December that he's been gone. Maybe the reason we don't miss him as much as we think is because he's always right there with us, always listening to his music. And just what a tragedy at 50. So thinking about him, and this is a song that he wrote years ago after going to a few festivals himself. It's called Arms Aloft.
Sometimes there's no stars shining.